quite stupidly addictive. If I host one, I make it private for now. I will put in some, there we go, some bots. Our bots, friendly fire. I don't know what the idea of friendly fire is. Dunes, airbase, North Pole, let's try airbase, player limit 4, start game. So, this is kind of a multiplayer game that you can play against bots as well. Oh, I died. I'm down one down. Damn! So, you basically played with two keys, okay? The mouse controls where you're going, your left button controls the power, and the right button Yay, got one. Oh, shit. And, yeah, it's basically two buttons and a mouse. It's just... Oh my god! It's pretty good fun. It's mental, but I think it would need a lot more players. Whoa! Ah! John Wick airplane. Oh, wrong way around. Shit. It's pretty good, actually. It's good fun. Oh! Now, the other thing is, if you get the power-ups, which are pretty hard to get... I'll try and get a power-up. Hang on. You get different things for different power-ups. So now I've got a power up where I've got a large propeller on the front that cuts them to pieces, but I can't fire. It's kind of weird, I know. That's a shield. Oh! Buggeration. Yeah, I'm not very good at this. It's mental. Should give it a go. Yeah. Whoa. I'm not even in the top three. There's three bots and me, and I'm not in the top three. What is going on? Oh no, really? Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Cooking. Come on in. Oh, it's gone. Oh, shit. Oh! No! Ah! Shit! Okay, so I actually did a loop the loop around that then. I was quite impressed with myself. How the hell do I get in there?
Have you seen my bear tippers?
I'm a warrior! Thank you very much for the host! Ow. Oh, I didn't get anywhere that time. I'm definitely losing. Did I get one? I didn't get him, did I? No! Ah! Crap scores. Deaths 19, kills none. Oh god! 20 deaths, no kills. Ah! It's really hard to get used to. Yay! We got one! Oh. Two kills! Double kill! Oh, that was it. I got two kills. That's it. End of game. I got two kills. Dreadful! Oh! Oh! He's got a stealth fighter. Bomber? Oh god, he's got bomber! How'd they get bomber? Cheating. Damn it! Hi Psycho! How's the mod coming? So I'll be doing a giveaway of this today as well. It's actually pretty mental fun, to be honest. Ah! Come on! Yes, I got it! Flak! What's flak? Ah! So I'm whitelisting it and being RP. Ah! Ah, that Mrs. Butler, she's good. Oh, nearly tricked him. Oh, I didn't. No. Yes, I got a kill. I got a kill! But somebody's been down to 10 already. Ooh. So we got bombs, flak, grinder. Oh god. We're in space. Okay, interesting. This is like asteroids now. Oh god! Do you remember asteroids? Anyone remember asteroids? Oh, this has got no gravity on it. This is different. Oh, this is pretty cool. This is better. It's got no gravity. This is like an old school game. Oh, wow. No! I'm just going to keep falling forever. don't properly bandage it yourself, those hunting you can track your blood trail through your jungle. That's clever. Oh! That is clever. Oh! Oh! Come on, come on, come on! Oh shit! Ah! Wanted that one, that's the grinder again. Ah! Two button control, it's very tricky to stop the momentum from. Map. I like this map. This is very much like old school asteroids or something, and but much faster and multiplayer. No! Damn. I'm third out of the four. I'm getting slightly better. No, I'm not. I'm not getting any better. No, I'm not getting any better. Damn it. Ah, really? Mrs. Butler's on eight. Got it. Grinder! Oh! Wow! Crazy. Crazy little game. It's on Steam at the moment. It's called Rebel Wings. And yeah, it's pretty cheap. It's only like $5. Okay. Like an oil rig. Oh, I got it as well. That was annoying. Oh, what? I didn't even... Oh, wow, I'm there. Multiplier. Don't you know what that is? Hey, yay! We're killing it now. Oh, that's great. Ah. Something didn't help though. I got it! Now I'm gonna die! Oh! Damn it! Oh. Okay guys, so that is awesome. Okay, so we're going to be giving away a copy of that later on in the stream. Hope you enjoyed that. It's a little game called Rebel Wings, and it's on Steam at the moment. Now we're going to try the next one, which is